Welcome back to Dancing on Ice, and it's not just the rink that's packed with celebrities. It's a star-studded audience here as well, including all the way from Coronation Street. We've got Jack Shepherd, of course. And Jack, have you ever skated yourself?
I tried it once, and my legs went in opposite directions, really.
So would you fancy having a go? Because we're recruiting, of course, for next year.
It was sort of messy, really. And I never recovered.
Too messy.
Yeah.
So who do you think is going to get it this evening?
Gaina Fey. That's who I'm rooting for, really. Purely because she puts her heart and soul and everything into it, and pushed her in for it.
We'll see. Yeah. We'll see how your prediction goes. Thanks very much indeed for the moment. Right. Time to get our next star onto the ice, and it's the boy from Blue. He's going for gold tonight. It's Duncan James.
After 9 weeks of intense competition and hard work, Duncan made it to the final and took third place.
Duncan James!
Now he has a second chance, so Duncan and Maria waste no time getting straight back onto the ice.
Let's go from when you come in. Everyone wants to prove. Everyone wants to go out there and do their best on the ice and show why they were a finalist. So I guess me and Maria have got a little bit of fighting spirit left in us, and we're going to go out there and give it some.
Duncan brings to the ice a passion. There is a genuineness inside of him, I think, when he skates, and I think that's what he brings to the ice.
You know, he'll be a strong contender.
We've kind of realised now we've got a really good routine, and it's given us a drive to really go for it now and be in that last two for the champions. So we're going to put everything into it and put on a great show for everyone.
Good luck, Daddy.
Skating to Against All Odds, please welcome onto the ice Maria Filipov and Duncan James.
Just let you walk away, just let you leave without a chance. When I stand here taking every breath with you, ooh, you're the only one who really knew me at all.
So take a look at me now, 'cause there's just an empty space. Nothing left here to remind me, just the memory of your face. So take a look at me now. See, there's just an empty space. But to wait for you is all I can do, and that's what I've got to face. Take a good look at me now.
Sunset, the end of a very nice, solid program from Duncan James, who scored 27 in last week's final, one mark of six, but finished third. Didn't get to skate the Bolero. Well, he did a nice solo program. This is the arabesque. And the hip carry and stag layout. Maria's outfit, by the way, is almost a bikini. Colour is hematite, although it's safer to call it nuclear blue. That's the rotational roll-up with the change of position. What score for Duncan this week? Nikki, 4.5. Natalia, 5.5. Jason, 5.5. Karen, 5. Robin, 5.5. Gives them 26.
Very stingy Nikki there.
So what's all that about Nikki, eh?
Yeah, well, we'll find out in a moment. We'll ask him. Is there any competition between the other guys?
No, do you know what? I think everyone now is just... Well, I know from the contestants this is. We're just grateful to be out here again and with our partners skating again. And it's just such a buzz. You know, I've really enjoyed getting on that ice tonight. I had so much fun. It was wicked.
And what did you think?
I thought he skated it beautifully. It's getting better. He's still improving again from last week, so...
Duncan loves the solo spot, actually. Lights all mine.
Well, let's see what the judges do have to say about those scores. Holly?
Yes, thank you. Nikki, why so stingy with your scores there?
I think the flow over the ice, it was nice, but it doesn't, to me, have the attack and the commitment that you can get into this routine, the pair of you. I think you can get a lot more speed. I think, Duncan, if you get more down into the knee, more down into the ankle, then we'll see you covering more ice. And what's happening here is the content is not that difficult. So unless you get more speed to me against the others, I won't lift them up.
I think Jason's disagreeing with you. I think Jason's going like that.
I think a lot of the panel are disagreeing. Jason, why?
I mean, it was a beautifully emotive piece, Nikki. You know, they had a wonderful connection together. You know, I mean, he didn't even fall over and you've marked him below Bonnie. I mean, it's just absurd. Anyway, I thought it was a spectacular performance and I think you did a great job, mate.
Thank you very much.
Last show, you make friends with the audience. What's that about? Thank you, Jason.
New, clean, shaven, nice Jason.
No, he looks really young, doesn't he?
Who would have believed it? If you want Duncan to be champion, then he will need your votes when the lines open at the end of the show. Duncan and Maria!